Hey guys, I'm back. So today I'm going to be doing a room tour. I don't have that much to show you. So I'm going to show you guys my bed. And yeah, that is sort of creepy. And also, these are all my drawers. This one I have my clothes in. That one I have all my other stuff in. And these are just books and pictures. So this is what I have. That's what I use for the morning. Yeah, all this other stuff that I don't really use it. Now I look sloppy because I just woke up, and also I have to go to school in 1 hour. And yeah, these are books and old pictures of my brothers. Yeah, and this is just a peeled off wall right here. I try to cover with stickers. And also, these are all the clothes I have. Yeah, that's too much. There's more right here. And also have 16 pairs of shoes right here. That is crazy because I don't really use all of them. And these are just my old clothes. This is where I keep my other stuff in. And this is my belt and my backpack. Yeah. And these are just pictures of me and my cousin and some stickers. And also look at the door. These are some pictures of my old teacher. And my brother did this. Give it to me. I like it. And also, these are pictures of me when I was a baby and a child. And this is a sticker from Atkinson. And yeah, this is another picture. Another picture. I don't know why I have this. And this is another picture of me when I was a baby. Yeah. Hope you subscribe. I'm done right now. I know that one was really fast. So, bye guys.